What's going on, everybody? Casual Nerd Studios here, back with another mission on D.M.C. Devil May Cry Reboot clean playthrough. This is Mission 5, and once again, brought to you in part by peer pressure. I'm going to keep giving you crap because you know who you are. Anyways, let's get to it. I actually like how they do that.
I was here years ago as a child. I explored the whole facility unseen. I sensed a demon under the factory. Succubus, an ancient one. I believe it's the source of the psychotropic ingredient. That's what they use to control us.
Welcome, visitors, to the Virility Factory. Virility's secret ingredient is what makes Virility the number one soft drink in the world. And best of all, it has been scientifically proven to improve weight loss by 21% and enhance sexual performance by 63%.
How do people actually fall for this crap?
If you're told something's true often enough, you tend to believe it. Told me I was crazy for seeing demons.
Yeah. You tried telling me I was a basket case, too.
Wanted to put me on drugs. Said it would make me better. They lied. They just wanted to keep me weak. Docile.
How did you figure it all out?
Virgil pulled me out of the nightmare. You?
When the people you're supposed to trust most turn out to be... scum. Your eyes really do open up to evil everywhere. I took a stand, fought back, killed, no matter the consequences. So I chose my path and I lived by it. And after all that anger, violence, and death, you have to dig deep. Dig into your own heart. To see if you're still sane. Or if you can still call yourself human.
I just knew in my heart I wasn't crazy.
See, that line right there just doesn't fit with the freaking story of this game.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is where the magic ingredients are mixed together to give you the unique taste of virility.
The succubus is hidden deep inside the factory, but there is no physical way to reach it from our world. Only from Limbo. There's a rift inside.
Rest assured that it has been deemed both safe and beneficial by our trustworthy and ethical scientists.
This way, I think.
You said you'd been here before.
Yes, but it was during an out-of-body experience years ago.
You're flying around in spirit form.
Yeah, in Limbo. Virgil says it could be an effective intelligence gathering tool, but I can't do it at will.
So, how did you do it before?
It was triggered by extreme psychosomatic trauma. The nightmares.
What are the nightmares?
It's in the past now.
I wish you would have covered that, what her nightmares were.
This is where they store the merchandise ready for export. It's funny.
What is?
I expected it to be bigger. A lot bigger. But then, I was just a child when I was here, and I was in Limbo.
What are you doing here?
Escaping my nightmares.
You came to Limbo to escape your nightmares.
Yes.
Come on, Cat. Hurry up.
Once you're in Limbo, all you have to do is retrace your steps back to the mixing room.
Should be easy enough.
Maybe.
But the demons may sense you once you're in limbo, so stay alert.
And once I've reached the mixing room?
You'll be able to descend deep down into the factory.
And kill me a succubus.
Okay. It's here.
All right. See you on the other side. Bigger here in limbo. What next?
Head back to the mixing room. I'll meet you there.
Obesity, stupidity, drink virility.
Dadgummit. I freaking screwed that up. Oh, I did it again.
Hey, could you point me to the mixing room?
This way. Yeah.
Yeah.
Dead end. Where the hell is that mixing room?
What in the shitting hell is going on here?
The mixing process. But it's the source we're interested in.
I'm guessing our succubus is on the other end of that.
That's right. This way.
You know, I've played this game before. This is still disgusting every time I see it.
Trouble. Give me a minute.
Be careful.
Been eliminated. Congratulations.
Oh,
you win.
Dante,
you okay? That looked pretty nasty.
Come on, let's go get this succubus.
All right, let's see what the level score is on this level. A's better. B's better. Eh, that's gonna hurt me. Oh, B. Okay, we're moving up. Alright. Well, that's it for this mission. Remember, don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe. And I stream every night, 10 p.m. Central Time. I hope to see you then. Take it easy. Have a good day.